is a poem written by Charles Le Comte de Lisle in 1863 and put to music by Gabriel Fauré about 20 years later. Since we sing it in the original French, I'm going to give you a brief synopsis. This is a song full of romance and the exotic imagery of Persia. The speaker sings of his Layla, whose breath is like orange blossoms, whose laughter is like sweet running water. But alas, Layla spurns his advances, and he pines for her love to return and perfume the rose de Sarah.